G'day, I'm Ted Collins from Next Gen Motorsports, and this is my 2017.
In 2017, Next Gen Motorsports' Ted Collins was well and truly introduced to the ASBK world.
Ted Collins up the inside. He's through. What a great move by Ted Collins.
And Collins is, he'll be applying for his own postcode. He's going that fast at the moment. Well, he's a long way ahead of the rest of the field.
Well, I think they're going to have to rename this the Ted Collins Circuit.
The 18-year-old from Warrnambool in Victoria's southwest had 10 podiums, 6 race wins and 3 round wins.
Ted Collins has just brained the ball, fastest lap of the race, and he'll take victory by over 9 seconds.
Ted Collins, look at that. Incredible new lap record and race win. Ted Collins. Oh, but guess what? Ted Collins is out in front, and that is not what the rest of the field want to see after 3 corners.
But Collins has already got his head down, exactly what he said to Luke on the grid that he was going to do, just try and put in a fast 3 laps at the start of the race.
Not to mention capturing the attention of many a commentator during his races.
As they come down the high-tech batteries corner, he has got, what's that, about a 7 or 8 bike length lead over the battle between Sam Lambert and Mark Chiodo.
Yeah, that's a pretty impressive lead already by Ted Collins. He is definitely in the zone this weekend.
Ted Collins, perfect weekend, scored his first ever pole position, scored his first ever win, and he's backed it up with a double. What a way to end.
Definitely a good round for us. Qualifying went really well for us yesterday. We were only thousandths of a second off pole position, so really doesn't get any closer than that. And I know I've got a good race pace, so I'm going to get out there today and give it my best shot.
On top of that, 3 lap records and ultimately the Australian Supersport Championship.
On the last lap, Ted Collins still lapping in the 15s.
I was going to say that's very impressive lap times.
No one else has got to be in the 15s all race. Ted Collins has reeled off about 5 or 6 of them in a row. And look at that bike. Even when it's got the front wheel in the air, it looks like it's on road.
Ted Collins, you've got to say, is the man to watch out for the future. Look at Ted Collins. The lead he's got already, it's just out to 0.6, 0.7 of a second. That's a great first lap.
Keep an eye out for Ted in 2018 as he makes a switch to superbikes.
It's definitely going to be a learning year. You know, these bikes aren't easy to ride and they're going fast up the front. So just going to be learning and just trying to get experience on the bike.
Next Gen Motorsports Ted Collins, the 2017 Supersports Champion.
I'm looking forward to my first season on the Superbike. Keep an eye on Facebook to follow my season.